That was the scene at Alico Arena earlier this evening. The FGCU women's basketball team learns it will play the University of Miami in the opening round of the NCAA tournament. The Eagles are a 13 seed and will face the fourth seeded Hurricanes on Saturday afternoon at 4 o'clock in Coral Gables. This is the program's fourth trip to the Big Dance in just 6 years of eligibility. Miami is the 16th ranked team in the country, so it's not going to be easy, but the Eagles are thrilled to have the opportunity, especially so close to home.
We're pretty excited about it. We know we play a great team, but we knew we were going to play a great team. So to play close where it's easy for our fans to get there, it's just a great draw.
It just brings back memories as a child. Like, that's just an unbelievable feeling. I've never felt something like this before. And the fact that we're only going 2 hours down the road and we can have our fans come, it's an unbelievable feeling.
I was just talking to some fans here. We're going to have like a decent crowd. They're getting a bus to go down there and everything. So, and that makes a huge difference, you know, having that fan presence.